Well, we thought tonight, as our first guest on the Magical Mystery Tour, it would be only appropriate to have New England's number one rock group, Fate. So let's have a very warm welcome for New England's own, Fate. Terrific. Paul,
thank you very much, Steve.
Nice to see you.
Come on. How are you doing?
Have a seat. All right. Well, how's it feel?
Great.
Huh? Good great. Job. Sounded great. Listen, how long have you guys been together as Fate?
About 4.5 years. As the group you see it now, it's about a little over 2 years.
About 2 years. Yeah. Well, you've come a long way. You have any major projects in the works that you're working on now?
Well, we just completed a single, and that's the next one we're going to do. It's called Brand New Day. Uh-huh. And we're going to Bermuda. In March, again this year.
Right. You were in Bermuda last year. What's the name of the club down there?
The 40 Thieves Club, right in the center of Hamilton.
Okay, beautiful. So the next place you'll be playing right now is where?
Well, I'm glad you asked that. I have...
he carries his itinerary.
Well, this weekend, starting
next
on
place.
Thursday night.
Put that away.
We'll be at a place called The Warehouse in Springfield.
The Warehouse in Springfield. Why don't you do the next song? What is it? Brand New Day.
Yeah.
Brand
sure.
New Day. Let's hear Fate with Brand New.
Stay inside. See the start of the
Magical Mystery Tour will be back right after this word with more magic and Herb Reed.